इश्क में मर जावा इस टाइम पे काफी ज्यादा लाइमलाइट में है, काफी ज्यादा ऐसे पॉइंट पे आ गया है कि आपको नहीं पता कि अगला स्टेप क्या होने वाला है। पर इससे पहले कि आप लोग इस प्रॉब्लम के बारे में सोचें कि रिद्धिमा किसको चुनेंगी, कबीर को या वंश को, मैं करूंगी स्वागत वंश एंड कबीर का और जानूंगी कि वो क्या सीक्रेट स्पिल करना चाहते हैं कोस्टार हेली शाह यानी कि रिद्धिमा के बारे में। ऑल्सो हम खेलने वाले हैं डिकोडेड विद द स्टार्स, जहां पे हमारे ये स्टार्स करने वाले हैं कोस्टार हेली शाह के इंस्टाग्राम से कुछ पिक्चर्स को डिकोड और उसके राज कि उनको क्या लगता है उनके पिक्चर्स के पीछे की क्या है बैक स्टोरी। तो आइए चलिए करते हैं स्वागत विशाल वशिष्ठ एंड राहुल सुदीप का।
ओके फर्स्टली गाइस वेलकम टू टेली चाका, इट्स अ प्लेजर हैविंग द टू ऑफ यू हियर। तो गाइस मुझे बताइए जब डे वन पे आप एक दूसरे के साथ रूबरू हुए थे एंड यू नो यू गाइस मेट ईच अदर एंड टुडे वेयर यू गाइस आर स्टैंडिंग यू नो हेली विशाल एंड राहुल, फर्स्ट डे टू नाउ का डे, व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से एज अ एक्टर, हाउ मच हैव यू गाइस ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड, हाउ मच हैव यू गाइस इवॉल्वड?
I met Vishal on you know one of the mock shoots. Yeah, and you know there's this one very casual person around, no nothing, hair, he's just moving around, he's like hi Rahul, I'm like hi Vishal, and kuch to hamari baat cheet hui aur bahut lamba discussion, Vishal ne mere ko ek kahani bhi sunai Christian Bale ki, badi kamal ki. Remember that? Yeah,
I got him hooked to the story and then just left him stranded.
Flop बताया ना एंड में, लाइक बड़ा कमाल का आदमी, फ्री टेलर तो है। The that mock shoot also, and you know everybody was like कि even Rahul and Vishal they're together, you know when they do the scene कि अच्छा निकल के आ रहा है, they even compliment each other, so a lot of people said I was very glad. So that was the first impression of Vishal, very 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 chilled out, very sweet, and I will I'll be honest about it, this man hasn't changed ever since, he's been the same constant man, he's still chilled out, handcuffs, very cool, every time he comes onto the set and I think it's the most fun thing to do for me.
Yeah, we have fun on set, scene ho jata.
We have seen that a lot. Yeah. What about Heli? Rahul, what about Heli? First meet and then now. What is it like?
Oh, Heli has been like a... I don't know, man. Heli is like this amazing... The first time I met Heli, she was... thoda sa na wo apne zone mein rehti hai. She's in her own zone and slowly, very slowly, she will open up and you know, then she'll... Aur aaj toh aisa situation ho gaya, uski taraf koi baat do log kar rahe hai, uski taraf aankh utha ke bhi dekh lo, toh wo hans padti. So from that individual to this, you know, buddy zone. I think, yeah, there's been quite a transformation in that scenario.
Yeah.
Vishal, what about you?
When he says about Heli, I remember the first time when we were doing a scene, Heli was, I remember we both of us are standing and I said something funny. I mean, it sounded funny to me. So... It says something funny, and Heli had that kind of a very, like you know, nonchalant reaction. And uske baad bhi aise pata chala ki, you know, she's very involved in the scene that way. Aur jab, especially when we were starting out, she was very involved in the scene and, you know, apne tak hi rehti thi, apne room se nikli, scene kiya, chupcha baitha, and she always had the script in her hand reading. So I also did not want to disturb her. So, but now. Now, like he said, कि आप दो लोग उसके तरफ ऐसे एक peculiar look दे दो, वो हंसने लगती है, and then she doesn't stop. So that's also a problem now. so yeah, we have seen that transformation with Heli and with Rahul. I think that's how we met on mock shoots.
So, okay, which of Heli's memes have you seen? Like, which of her memes have you seen online?
Right. Funniest was getting into that suitcase.
Jalpari. Of course, yes. Suitcase, I think, tops it all.
Really a picture, it's a wind. I laugh my heart out over that one. That is this.
Yeh mera post hai.
Haan, Heli dance.
This is Rahul's post where Heli is actually dancing in the Shadi ka Joda.
This is...
the maine pyaar kiya step.
ये गोवा से शुरू हुआ था, since we started watching stuff.
A lot of stuff. We were into crazy stuff back then, and then we taught all of them to Heli, and then we made her dance and made a video out of it, because I wanted to. I'm content all this while.
घने काले मेरे पास बैस मॉल ने किया कमाल ठीक है ऐसे ही है वो कुछ
What do you think?
अच्छी लड़की है बहुत अच्छी She's a nice girl. Let's keep
it. That is it that you have got to say?
अच्छी लड़की, बहुत sweet लड़की है.
Okay, the next. What about this?
अरे भाई.
अरे भाई साहब.
गिरी जा रही है.
Like. I don't know.
काफी अमिताभ बच्चन पोज पे है वैसे ये. दीनानाथ चौहान. एकदम मतलब ऐसे बैठ गए. हाँ हाँ.
राहुल इस तरह से अच्छी लड़की है।
I can't believe she's so flexible and so fit. It's amazing to work with a co-actor who's so flexible.
She slides down so graciously
and fits inside a bag so graciously.
My God, what did give? ऐसे बिल्कुल बराबर अंदर फोल्ड होके गिरी।
बराबर गिरी है, बराबर।
Ready for that?
Okay, last picture आई है हमारे लिए। What about this picture? What do you think is Helly doing in this picture?
Sanitizing something.
yeah. What do you think was Helly doing in that picture, guys?
I think she was spraying sanitizer on some clothes.
Okay. What about Vishal? Oh, sorry. What about Rahul? क्या लगता है क्या कर रही थी Helly उसमें?
I think Haley was trying to bargain. The guy had shown her some costume or something, and she was like, "Ki nahi," you know, like typical things ladies do. Aisa. I think she was bargain, and she was trying to be cute and all. Dekho, bhaiya, mujhe ye saste. She's trying to be cute and all.
ये तो बहुत ज़्यादा
है भाई. 150 कपड़ा 250 में खरीद लिया मैंने बोला Haley 250 more. फिर की oh shit, what am I doing?
Guys, what do you have to tell to your fans? Because I'm sure after watching these segments, after listening to you guys talk about each other and your co-star, they'll love you more. What do you have to tell them about the upcoming twist?
Man,
we fixed it. We have fixed it. What do you want to say? We want your ratings and your love.
ratings will automatically come. Just give us the love. Yeah.
Just give us the love and we will automatically get the ratings. Nobody can stop that. But you guys, आपने बहुत प्यार दिया already. आपने शो को बहुत देखा है, पसंद किया है. Keep doing that. मैं आपके लिए बहुत अभी, like we said, बहुत heavy twists and turns आने वाले हैं. So it's going to be very chaotic, but it's going to be very entertaining as well. So please keep watching our show and keep loving us.
It was real fun talking to the two of you together.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
And I wish you all the luck, guys. Thank you so much. See you.
Thank you. See you. Thank you, Vishal.
Well, thank you so much, guys, for watching this segment of me, Vishakha Pandit, and it was a pleasure having you two charming lads. आप हमारे साथ नीचे बने कमेंट सेक्शन में अपनी राय जरूर शेयर करिएगा कि आप क्या कहना चाहते हैं विशाल वशिष्ठ एंड राहुल सुधीर के बारे में. Also, इन तीनों की बॉन्डिंग के बारे में आपका क्या कहना है. Until then, stay tuned, Telly Chakkar for all the more updates for the Telly World.
Know all about the Telly world by subscribing to Telly Chakkar's YouTube channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated to our new videos.